Roy Kasai. Number 52, offensive line, Derek Johannick. Number 55, offensive line, Dimitri Skakovac. Number 60, offensive line, Tom Holmberg. Number 75, offensive line, Graham Wall. Officials for tonight's game are referee Doug Andrews, umpire Al Thomas, linesman Steve
Dixon. And this game is underway.
Line judge Chris Landers.
In the end, near the 35-yard line,
Harrison Taylor returns the kickoff for Wheaton Academy.
Warriors will go to work first and 10 from the 36.
From the 36-yard line.
First and 10 Warriors. Man in motion. Handoff to the back. Travels out for about 3 yards before being taken down.
Two-yard gain by number 24, Kent Harmon.
Second and 8. From the shotgun. No, quarterback on the center. Takes it to the near side. Close to the first down marker. I believe he has it.
Number 1, Harrison Taylor on the sweep. Tackle by number 1, Givens, for the gain of 7, third.
And appears to be about a foot short. Quarterback in trouble. And down he goes.
Number 5, Ben Thurston on a rollout.
Loss of about 9 yards. Takes him back to the original line of scrimmage.
Donovan Baldwin. And 9, Williams.
There's a kick, a good high kick. Big old push, nice and wide. Running back to the middle. Not much.
Carry by Dante Givens.
Keeper. Once again, the quarterback to the near side, pickup of maybe 5 yards.
Number 9, Davis on the quarterback keep, tackle. Result of the play is 3rd down and 4.
Able to hang on.
Intended for number 7, Devon Smith. Result of the play, 4th down and 4. Back to punt for the Raiders. Number 80, D'Angelo Grant. Set to receive. Number 1, Harrison Taylor. And number 4, now. Crowd second and four to go.
The Warriors are in Raby territory at the 40. It looks like the 39-yard line. To the near side, hit hard, brought down after a short game.
Off the left-hand side to number 24.
The middle, fights for additional yardage. Seems to be a couple yards short.
Number one, Harrison Taylor. Gain of two on the play. Fourth down and two to go.
This is the first down and more. From the shotgun, high snap, ball is in the air, too tall.
Thorson's pass. Pick up something to eat or drink to enjoy tonight's game. The apparel store has t-shirts, polos, hoodies, jackets, and baseball caps. Pick up your Warrior Wear this evening.
Oh, dropped pass. Six minutes, 24 seconds left in the first quarter, and we're scoreless. Oh, ball gets by.
Flag on the play.
Once again, incomplete.
Thorson's pass intended for number 8, Purple.
Up the middle.
To number 24, Kent Holman. For Wheaton Academy.
Wheaton brings the kicking game to the field for the point after try. There's a kick, is high enough, and it's good. 35-yard line.
Up the middle to 24, Kent Harmon.
Second and 5. Timeout.
Timeout.
Warriors.
Wheaton Academy.
Quarterback drops back. Oh, pulls the ball down and squirts out across the line for maybe a yard or two.
Thorson with the squirt
here.
Mendel
is still there. Mendel is went to St. Martin de Porres to get name change. Now it's Brennan Brooks High School. Still upper echelon of students. That guy good. My son almost went there. He's shaking his head. Against Raby. Against Wheaton.
both teams.
That was a 62-yard gain that those penalties undermined. So we'll need to try again. Redo third down. Third and five to go. Prevent defense for Al Raby with 2 minutes, 51 seconds left in the first.
Harrison Taylor on the sweep to the left side.
Stumbles out to for a pickup of about 3 yards.
By number 51, Smith and two. Such a punt for Wheaton Academy. Number 8, Cooper Williams. Deep to receive for the Raiders. Number 8.
Timeout.
Tillman.
Wheaton.
Timeout. Wheaton Academy.
After timeout play will resume, 2 yards to go for the Warriors. They'll be kicking. There's a kick. Gets off a good one. Takes a Warriors bounce down near the 20-yard line.
Put us down at the 22-yard line. First down. By number 34, Taylor.
Loss of 8 yards on the last play. Brings up a second and 18. Raby. Ball is out. And Wheaton has it.
On the 16-yard line. First down and 10, Wheaton Academy.
Your
first down and 10,
Raiders
23.
will go to work first and 10 from the 23, their own 23.
Results in a first down. End of the first quarter.